The Montana Bale Trail celebrates America. Each year, scores of visitors to the Bale Trail stay at the state campground located at Ackley Lake, just 3 miles south of the trail. Fishing, boating, and many water recreational opportunities abound. When a Bale Trail visitor came down the hill to meet Highway 239, this wonderfully patriotic Bale was the first they encountered. Heiwo Jima, created by Clint Carr and his sons Kyle and Nate, wowed the sightseers. This Bale creation was a moving and powerful tribute to 9/11 and the icons of democracy. From the lifelike replica of the flag raising at Iwo Jima to the vibrant photos of the Twin Towers, Mount Rushmore, and the Statue of Liberty, this display was backed by the musical rendition of God Bless the USA, sung by Lee Greenwood. Once again, master Bale builders Mike and Nancy Woods awed the massive crowds with a humorous rendition of Wild Bale Hickok. Displayed in the field which housed the Midway Cafe, thousands of people had their pictures taken with this wonderful 24-foot-tall cartoon character who is patterned after Yosemite Sam. Marge Riedeville was a crowd favorite. The crew from the Bar 87 got into the swing of things with this much larger than life recreation of tasty, tempting, and refreshing margaritas. Just the thing for a hot, late summer afternoon. Maybe not a total coincidence, the daily drink special for that Sunday at the Bar 87 was margaritas.